Hello and welcome back to the Nuzlocke here. When we last left off, we caught a Tyrogue, which I have named now, and we also ran into a Scizor, which we have not caught yet, and we are really hoping to catch, or at least I am really hoping to catch, because what a great Pokemon this is. So I gotta think about how I want to go about this. I think the move, also I'll show you the name I chose. Nope. I didn't want to do that, though. Darn it. Okay, well, Goobler almost just died. that was the name that I chose from Pat, because I thought that was a hilarious name. He almost just died, so let's send Bumbus right back in there. That was just more of me being an idiot. I'm telling you, these Pokemon are going to die because of me. Alright, good. So the reason I'm using Bumbus is because he has Sleep Powder, and he can use Brick Break, which I think because this is a flying type, it won't do too much damage. But let's start with Sleep Powder and work our way over. How can you poison a tree? Well, I guess that was a stupid question. You can, but you can't poison a rock, though. I think my best bet is using Brick Break here, but that's a little scary, isn't it? I'm gonna try it. He's a Steel type. Nice, perfect. Okay, Pokeball, let's go.
Pokeball, go!
Go, Pokeball!
Oh! Yes! Woohoo! It swings its eye pattern pincers up to scare its foes. This makes it look like it has three heads. That's pretty cool. That's kind of like how real bugs do things. Oh, and yes, we are going to be naming this brand new... Wow, I'm so excited. We have a Scizor. I've never owned one of these before. Alright, so the name we're choosing is a very good one. Oh, I did. I caught it. A name by Loaf? Snippy. I thought Snippy was pretty funny. Oh, we got five Pokemon. I better get back to the Pokemon Center, though, before... these guys die. I may even put Goobler away for now. Just because, say we ran into a terrible incident where all of our Pokemon died, I don't want the entire game to end. What I would do is I would just start from any Pokemon I had left, which in this case would be Goobler. So Goobler, you're part of the team, but you're here to hold down the fort in case the rest of us die. You're like the designated survivor. In case something cataclysmic happens. Alright, everyone else, the four of us, we are about to go into Mount Moon. Alright, here we are. Alright, Snippy. It's your time to shine, baby.
Oh, what are we gonna get? Max Revive, that's pretty good. I like these little, water... Oop. Oh, I could've got a Skarmory. I mean... Scizor is probably better than Skarmory. Skarmory is such a cool Pokemon, though. Oh, time for battle. Mareep. I would have liked to get a Mareep. Alright, Jenny. Guess we'll go with Volt with a Karate Chop here. You know, I don't want to jinx it, but after those first couple battles, we've been pretty solid. I haven't been too worried about dying, but I'm pretty sure we'll run into some more issues soon. Mew! Dang. I would have liked a Mew. I might fight it just for, just, you know, it's a Mew, I gotta fight it. Oh man, this would be perfect for catching it. Wow, Magikarp. I'm not even gonna bother with this guy, honestly. I'm just gonna use... I wonder what his secret power does. It's not going to be very effective. Alright, here's a question for you all. What's the best type? My favorite type is either Ghost or Steel. Those are, like, really cool types. And Fire is really cool. Here's a better question. If you were going to be a gym leader, what type would you choose? Yeah, I would go with Steel. Steel, I don't know though, Ghost is really cool. But I think to be a ghost type gym leader, you gotta kinda, You gotta kind of be a little edgy, you know? A little ghost-like. Kakuna. What a creepy little Pokemon. Hey there, Squirtle. Oh, I'm a little worried, to be honest. Stop using Double Edge. Alright, I shouldn't be risking it this way. Double Edge is a normal move, and Bumbus is a rock type. So, Double Edge should do a little less damage. Ugh. Rocks on rocks, baby. I should go back and heal, but I kind of like the risk. Okay. Alright, it's getting a little scary here. You know, I mean, Team Rocket's pretty bad. They're definitely the worst of the... They're the worst of the evil teams, because, you know, Team Aqua and Magma, they're just kind of insane people. Team Plasma, I guess, is kind of cool. Like, they're like a fake organization a little bit, like, they're scary in that way. Team Galactic, I don't know what, they are the biggest kooks. And then after that, I don't even know or care what the teams are trying to do. Hello, brother. Hey. Hey, you wanna be friends? That's what she said. Man, playing this makes me nostalgic for... I was making a Pokemon game... on RPG Maker, because it was right at the beginning of the pandemic, and I was like, well, you know, I can't feel bad about spending all my time doing this, because there's nothing else to do. The thing that I was excited about is every gym leader had two types. It was also based off of, the region was based off of New England, and I was adding a lot of my friends in as gym leaders. Like, Zerk was going to be a gym leader, he was going to be Grass and Psychic, and Person Guy was going to be a gym leader as well. Oh, we got a, we got a criminal here. Well, I'm a 10-year-old girl. I could probably fight him. Hey, it's Bev. Alright, well, this Jigglypuff's a little above your pay grade, my guy. So let's send out Jenny. We'll send out the big guns. You know, whenever I do these, I like to imagine all my Pokemon, like, hanging out and being friends. And, like, a new one comes to the team and they're like, welcome to the team. Like, now you're part of the team. I think he's named Snippy because he's, like, he's a little rude, he's a little snippy. Or do you think that's his name because he is a barber and he... I'm just imagining Scizor now in a barber shop, just, like, cutting people's hair with that little hat on. Ah, Phampy! I love Phampy. Hell yeah, our first evolution. What's it gonna be? Oh, look at that. Oh, look how pissed he is. Greenzo is ready to do some work. So here's the question. Is Greenzo the leader of the team here, or is it Jenny? I mean, Jenny definitely does the most work, for sure. But who's putting in... I mean, who's the... Look how... Dang. Alright, which of my Pokemon looks the meanest? Not the meanest. The most angry. Because he looks pissed, right? Scizor's not looking happy. He's looking pissed, too. Jenny looks, like, peeved. But she's, like... She's got, like, RBF, I think. And then... Bum is just loving life. He's just real happy. Look at that face. Here's another question. Which Pokemon do you hope that I find? Yikes. Man, Greenzo's a beast. Maybe Greenzo won't fall victim to the starter curse. Yeah, the starter curse basically is that in a Nuzlocke, your starter will never survive to the end. And it actually is true, mostly, because, I mean, your starter is the first Pokemon you get. So the odds of it surviving the entire game are low. Speaking of Pokemon I fucking love, look at that thing. That is the cutest and most interesting Pokemon I can imagine. Absol! I fucking love Absol. I know. I feel like I actually say that for every Pokemon that shows up. Oop. Alright, time to fight another bad guy. Yeah, not with Letty, but... Can you imagine you're in a cave and there is the Mafia
The Mafia is in the cave with you, and they are trying to hold you back. And the Mafia man comes up to you, a child, and is like, all right, I'm going to kill you now. And then throws a ladybug at you. And these are professional-grade ladybugs. Come on, Snippy, stay alive. Oh, no. That was really stupid. Rest in peace. Dang. Ugh, that stinks. Well, we're down to our three here. Let's kill this Meryl. Avenge our friend. Ugh, that freaking jerk.
Dome. Helix. I'm gonna go with the Helix Fossil. I do not want another death. We still gotta catch one more Pokemon, too. Hey, here we are, Route 4. Alright. Well, the final thing we're gonna do today is we're gonna catch, of course, a Pokemon. Sadly, poor Sniffy ate it today. He was only with us one episode. Let's hope for something good. New member of the team. Ooh. I do like Swallow. We do need a flying type. I was kind of hoping it was, you know, something else. But Swallow's pretty good. Alright, go to sleep. Oh, let's see. Okay. Alright, Swallow. Oh, nice. Okay. Perfection. I think we got it. Nice. Alright. Swallow was caught. If its two tail feathers are standing at attention, it is proof of good health. Oh, this guy's real healthy. Look at that. Perfect. That's Falco. Let's see what his moves are like, huh? Normal flying. Hydro Pump. Very nice. Sweet Kiss. Ooh. Honestly, Falco could be pretty good here. I don't know if he has a good special attack, though. Let's see. Not great, but not terrible. Well, you know, this is a lot later. Oh, here we are in Cerulean City. I had planned to end the last episode with catching that Swallow, but you know what? I think I might want to record a little bit more and maybe even go after Misty today. That might be a good move. Oh, it's this. It's butt. Alright, I'm a little nervous. Let's see what happens. Okay. How do I want to play the seal? I think fighting is good against ice. I'm pretty sure. Actually, I could try to sweep the whole team if I use Sword Stance. Let's try that. Oh, Meteor Mash. That might be really bad. No Bumbus, don't die. Okay. It's super effective, but... Okay. Whew. Okay. Brick Break. So Bumbus is pretty slow, if that makes sense, because he is a tree. Alright, you die now. Are you kidding? Oh man, I'm cutting it close here. Ooh, that's scary. Alright, seal down. One down, three to go. Alright, I'm putting Bumbus out. I should put out Jenny, but I'm a little worried. I remember this Charmeleon having a flying type move, and I do not want that to be used on Jenny. Dragon Rage! Uh-oh. Oh no! Bumbus, no! Oh, Dragon Rage is very scary. Oh no. Okay. We could be in trouble. Oh my gosh. Okay. I think it's gotta be Jenny. Oh man. Man, I'm gonna have to just hope. Jenny, you're our last hope. Because I could be in trouble. Oh no. Okay, well I've got 40 HP. Oh man, I should have got a better potion. Oh no. What am I gonna do? Oh, we were not prepared for this battle. Snippy's dead. We just haven't released him yet. Okay. Oh man. Maybe Falco has to die for us. Because here's the thing about Dragon Rage. So, Dragon Rage always does 40. It always will do 40 no matter what. And I'm sure he's gonna keep using that. And there's nothing I can really do. I don't want to lose Jenny or Greens though. If I don't switch right now, even if I use a potion, that potion's only going to do 20. They're only going to help with 20 HP. That's the issue. So even if I used it, I would be dead. If I switched into into Greenzo right now, Bumbus is dead. Oh no. If I switched into Greenzo would die. Oh my gosh. Then I guess, I'm sorry Falco, I know you just joined us. Oh, still alive? Okay. Well, we're gonna use this time. We're gonna heal up. Now, should I heal up Jenny or probably Greens though? Oh my god. Rest in peace, Falco. Okay. Jenny's down. Snippy, this is just the ghost of Snippy. It's all up to you, Greens though. I hope you can do something. This is it. Okay. Okay, okay, okay. Come on. It always comes down to these two, doesn't it? Oh, okay. Oh my god, please don't miss. Okay. I can't even look. No! What do I do? I mean, he's quicker than I am. Well, in the off chance that Jenny is fast enough. I'm sorry, Greens, though. Oh, man. Rest in peace. And we're gonna hope. Okay. Alright, Jenny. You're the last one alive. Everyone else is dead. It's up to you now. Do it. Oh no! Yes! Yes! Oh my god. Oh my god. What a massacre. Alright. Gary is on my shit list. Well, folks. I was gonna keep playing. But I think I'll wait till next episode to release these guys. We'll hold a little funeral for them. Well, Jenny, you are our last surviving member. You know what? He is really the MVP. And I hope he can stay alive a little longer. That's it for today, I think. Oh, man. You guys have a good day.